It's your girl Jamila coming to you from Desire to Inspire. Today's message, Slow and Steady, is brought to you by Desire to Inspire UTV. It's not about how fast you reach the finish line. It's about finishing what you started. If you start something, finish it. I'm not saying that you have to go slow and steady, but it was a catchy title, so I ran at it. I just want you to finish. Choose to finish. Whether it takes 3 months or 6 years, choose to finish. Why? Because so many people fall off and never finish what they started. But if you never finish what you started, will you ever complete anything? Go at your own pace. Don't worry about anybody else, because it is just you against you. So you set the pace, you keep the pace, and you finish the race. The ones who cross the finish line are the ones who hang in there when no one else is excited anymore. Persevere to the end. I would like to close with this verse from Matthew 7:14. Because straight is the gate, and narrow is the way which leadeth unto life, and few there be that find it. Choose to find the gate and finish the race, and live your life to the fullest. Desire to Inspire. It starts with you, it ends with you, it becomes you. Follow the movement on the web at desiretoinspireyou.com. And for bookings, go to the website and hit Desire Jamila. All right, well, peace and love until next time.